What does Garfield sound like? You know, what does he really sound like? And so again, you know, getting Lorenzo Music to do the voice defined him. You know, I mean, you couldn't ask for a better voice to portray Garfield, because it just, you know, blended in so well. I said in all the auditions of all the people coming in, to audition, and when Lorenzo came in, that's it. You know? That's it. You know, that's you know, we don't have to listen to anymore, because right away in our minds, he talked to Garfield. You know, he's a very talented guy. He had a great background in as a writer in live action, and he was Carlton the doorman on the Rhoda show, and he had, you know, he's a director, he's a writer. He had a great a background in live action, doing voiceover, I think he really enjoyed that, because I think he quit doing everything else, you know, just once he started doing Garfield, because that more or less kind of was a very satisfying to him, but he was just kind of a he didn't like to be photographed. He, you know, he had a publicity photo of himself that whenever anybody wanted a picture of him, and he's got this big cup of coffee, like he's drinking out of it, and all you see is like his eyes, and he's wearing a hat, and so you don't see too much of him. And so he didn't want anybody to really recognize him, I guess, in public or whatever. But but he was a real nice guy. He was a very talented, because he picked up the nuances. And that to me is, when you're doing voices, that's what you need, you know, the little nuances in the character.